Hi, my name is David, and for the next few minutes I'll be walking you through where to apply the LubraSeal and also give you some helpful tips on how to apply the product. The LubraSeal is actually a thin black liquid that contains molybdenum disulfide and a polymer. The molybdenum disulfide part of the product is what actually acts like a penetrating oil and bleeds down in between the linkage of the chain and prevents the metal-to-metal wear, and that's what extends the life of the chain. And then the polymer part of the product is what actually protects the spreader while it's in storage and keeps it from rusting. As far as application is concerned, just really a couple of key points to remember. Just make sure that your surface is completely dry. You don't want any morning condensation or used motor oil or hydraulic fluid on the inside walls of the spreader or on the drag chain itself. And also, if you've been in a salty environment, if there is salt residue on the inside of your spreader, definitely encourage you to look at our NutriWash. It's a salt and chloride neutralizer that will neutralize and get rid of all that white powdery residue before you apply your LubraSeal. As far as applying the product's concerned, we definitely recommend that you use the LubraSeal applicator. If you try to apply the product with like a garden sprayer or a bug sprayer, one of two things is probably going to happen. It's either going to plug up in the wand or it's going to mist the LubraSeal out. The LubraSeal really needs to be applied in a flat liquid spray, and we have an applicator designed specifically to apply the product. It's got a T-jet nozzle on it, and it'll allow you to put the LubraSeal out in a flat liquid spray right directly on the chain or on the inside walls of your spreader. As far as safety is concerned, it's always a good idea to wear a pair of safety glasses, a pair of gloves, and any other safety precautions your shop might require. As far as applying the LubraSeal to the drag chains, like I said, you just want to make sure they're dry and you don't have any used motor oil or hydraulic fluid on there. And then just stand back at the back of the spreader or anywhere where you can get to the chain coming over the sprocket and apply the LubraSeal directly to the linkage of the chain. Coat the left side completely black, then scoot over and apply it to the right side. And once you get those drag chains completely coated black, just shut your hydraulics off and rack those spreaders up and forget about them. This is how to apply the LubraSeal to the drag chains. You can also apply the LubraSeal to the inside walls of your spreaders, and this one application in the springtime will actually protect and encapsulate that spreader all summer long while it's being stored. As you can see, the LubraSeal applicator puts the product out on a flat liquid spray. This makes application very, very easy. Another area that the LubraSeal can save a tremendous amount of headaches is with these female hydraulic couplings. I've seen these things packed with grease and baggies and oil and rags and all kinds of things to try to keep these things from rusting and seizing up during the summertime. If you'll just take this female hydraulic coupling and just dip it down in a coffee can with some LubraSeal in it like this, and move it back and forth a time or two while it's wet, that'll keep that coupling from seizing up during the summertime. Get it good and coated, get it good and moved around. That LubraSeal will migrate down in there and it'll completely keep that coupling from seizing up. Hang that thing up and let it dry and you're finished. Another nice area to apply the LubraSeal in the springtime is to the face of the plows. That'll keep the plow and the blade from rusting during summer storage. It's very easy to do. And this one coating, this one treatment, will last all summer long. As far as coverage goes, the LubraSeal, it takes about a gallon per spreader for a big V-box spreader that you'd slide into a tandem axle dump truck. Or it takes about a half a gallon to treat a tailgate or a smaller little V-box like this for a one-ton pickup. As far as cleanup's concerned, mineral spirits will work just fine, as will our RHOMAR, the asphalt emulsifier. Both of those things will clean your applicator out, and if you get any overspray on a windy day, mineral spirits or RHOMAR will clean things up just fine. We actually package the LubraSeal a couple of different ways. It comes in the standard 55-gallon container, or we do have it in the smaller little 6-gallon pails. There's a 2-pail minimum on the pails. And for bulk orders, there's 4 55-gallon containers per pallet, and then there's 28 6-gallon containers per pallet. A lot of folks are curious as to how their order is going to be delivered. If you're here in the United States, we'll just ship it out common carrier. If you're in Canada, we have brokers at the border that take care of clearing things and getting it through customs. If you're in Asia or Europe, we have exporters lined up and set up to get things in country for you. All transactions are done in US dollars, and we take the Visa, MasterCard, American Express, or the Discover. Thanks a lot for watching the video. If you have any questions or would like to place an order, feel free to call us in the customer service department. The phone number is 1-800-688-6221. We're open Monday through Friday from 7:30 to 5 Central Standard Time. Thanks a lot. Have a good day.